was super easy. All I had to do was download the app, and then I had to sign in. It took like 2 minutes. Now that I'm set up, it'll probably take me 10 seconds to just scan and go.